July 22nd on this Gregorian calendar. Portal opened up. Look at the colors. Portal opened right up and then right on cue. I'm gonna darken this in. So this is not the, if you're looking at this, this is not the original version. This is actually the darkened in version. You looking at this? This is the darkened in version. Portal right there. Hold up. Let me go over here. Look. The phone is not even doing it justice. The colors right here. Purple, orange, high level of radiation. High level. It's not doing it no justice. This is amazing. A fucking amazing time. That black sun is here. The black sun is here. And look, portal. Open right up. Look, this is right. This is right here. Portal. Look at the dome on it. I'm going to darken this up so you can really see it. Those that act like they can't see. Look at the colors, people. Look at the colors. High radiation. And you wonder why they want to put you in a motherfucking house? If you see this on IG, on Instagram, it's because... If you see this on Instagram, this is the original version. But if you go over to YouTube, I'm going to darken it in and bring out the features even more. But you wonder why they want to put you in the house, man. Look at my camera trying to focus in on the map. Because there's objects moving through this. This is amazing. Fucking amazing, people. This is fucking amazing. Search coronal holes on the sun. This is where you get COVID-19 from. Search coronal holes on the sun. The sun is turning black. And they say the sun is in a solar minimal, minder minimal, because it's not giving off solar flares like that. Solar flares is what charges up your magnetic field. The magnetic field is being removed, people. They talk about Project Blue Beam. Listen, you what you don't understand, everything that we did on this planet, these entities are reacting to it. And everything that they're doing to us, we are reacting instead of responding. Look, we were shutting down the ecosystem. Our higher selves were shutting down the ecosystem. Now this entity wanna tell farmers, whatever food you have, throw it the fuck away. Because of COVID-19, there are no delivery trucks. Huh? He wanna shut the ecosystem down so he can have hell on earth. Hell on earth. Listen, I was just at the Chinese store, people. I walked to the Chinese store, right? I lie to you not. Now, Kalal like spring rolls. You know what I mean? They made with cabbage and carrots. I like spring rolls, right? So I was in a Chinese store and I was just listening as people was going up and purchasing their food and spending their money. But listen what I was peeping, what the Chinese person kept asking for. She was like, all right, something came to $12.55. She was like, all right, do you have 55 cents for change? Asking for the exact change, my people. Asking for the exact change. Let me go back over here. Asking for the exact change. Because the federal mint, the U.S. mint has been shut down. They are not printing no more coins and shit. That's first. And if you look at the U.S. mint, if you look at on a coin that says "In God We Trust," that God has to die. The dollar is connected to the Federal Reserve Bank, which is the Rothschilds and that lizard family. They get ready to welcome their God here on this planet, my people. They get ready to welcome their God. They get ready to introduce you to their God. This is what all this shit is setting up for. And how do you get a group of people to submit to lizards and reptilians and motherfuckers that's been fucking with genetics and doing all kinds of bullshit for so long? How do you get them to do that? Control the food. Control the motherfucking food. If you hungry, you'll eat. You'll want to eat. If you love your physical vessel more than you love your soul, you won't want to eat. You gonna take that shot. You gonna do whatever these motherfucking lizards and reptilians want you to do. That's what's happening. They trying to get ahead of the curve. Let me shut this shit down. Let me shut the money market down. Let me have America and the world just like modern day Rome. It's going to be killing in the street, fucking in the street. It's going to be completely total chaos on this planet. And it has to get like that in order for light to come. It has to get like that. But anyway, I was in the Chinese store. And the old head boy I was like, look at that. I just mumbled out my mouth. Like, look, I know why y'all want exact change. Ain't no more money. And the boy said out of his mouth, I lie to you not. He was like, yo, I was just telling my young ass nephew this shit. This is on some hood shit. This is exactly how he sounded. I was just telling my nephew this shit, man, about this shit shutting down. I was like, yeah, man. I'm saying, listen, they're going to collapse the market, stock up on some water, some food, some canned goods and stuff. He was like, man, if I don't got it, I'm coming to take that shit. I just looked at him and I was like, yo, man, you know, everybody got guns now, right? And then he shook his head. He was like, yeah, I know. But I'm hungry. I'm coming to get it. Now, I told y'all, my people, y'all don't understand this. When this shit go down, it's going to be golden race against golden race. It's going to be those that prepared against those that didn't prepare. Because the those that don't have is going to try to take from those that have. Motherfuckers got a bunch of guns playing PlayStation, sitting around in a motherfucking house with Oodles and Noodles in the cabinet. The 3 packs of Oodles and Noodles ain't going to last you for 60 days. 30 days in, motherfuckers going to start acting crazy. Now, you can call it what you want, but this is what they want. This is what they want, and it's going to be our people against us. And then if you look around, go look around the globe right now. You see the white folks attacking you? All that shit going on Facebook, white folks going to start killing black people. All that shit made up, people. You see white folks attacking white folks. Military, look them going, look in Portland. Ain't no motherfucking white folk thinking about you, man. That's an illusion, man. Motherfucking the frequency has changed on this planet. They know that they have been lied to. They know that. They know that. And the truth is more disturbing than a fucking lie. Point blank and simple. I love you, my people. I truly do. Have a great rest of your day.